Hello, John Talley here from Partzilla.com. Today I've got yet another Motion Pro tool that came out of my toolbox, and this one is one of my favorites. This is an actual leak down tester, and what it does is actually give you a better picture of what's going on inside of your engine. Now, our first go-to is usually just a compression tester, and I like to compare that to taking just a snapshot of the overall health of the engine. With a leak down tester, you can get much more involved as far as figuring out what's going on. The way you use a leak down tester is you actually connect it in where the spark plug would normally go, and you set your air pressure to a known value, let's say 100 psi. At that point, you release the valve and start pumping air into the cylinder itself while it's being held at top dead center. Whatever loss that there is, maybe it be 5%, 10% or more in some really bad cases, that's going to give you a picture of the health of the engine. And at that point, well, it's kind of a listening game. You can determine, A, is air escaping through an intake valve, exhaust valve? The other area that you want to listen for, well, go ahead and take that old fill cap off and see if air is escaping past the piston in the rings and actually going into the crankcase. Overall, this is going to give you a much better idea of what's going on inside of the engine and if you need to open it up or not. It could be a different problem and has nothing to do with the mechanical part of the engine itself. This will help you eliminate whether you need to crack that engine open or not. Well, listen, if you need these or any other tools and or parts for your machine, why don't you come see us at Partzilla.com and we can get you taken care of. Hey, you have any questions or comments? Leave them in the section below and I'll do my best to answer them. We just want to say thank you for shopping here with us at Partzilla, and we will see you in the next video. Y'all have a great day.